Hello everyone. Well, we have a face capture question. Hello, as Hyderabad is saying. How many of you genuinely think that there is high unemployment in India? Now, there is a difference between unemployment and joblessness. If you are a student and you are still yet to be placed, that's unemployment. If you are bored and you are making TikTok videos, that's joblessness. I usually take a pause when I forget a joke. So this is my first performance. Give me a cheer if you think technology is actually helping us. Well, not every time. Especially Google reviews. Have you been following this story? High Court of Andhra Pradesh moved to Amaravati, so the building completely belongs to High Court of Telangana. Right? If you Google High Court Hyderabad, left side you end up with some news articles and fine. On the right side, you have a picture of High Court building, a bit of history, address, that's fine. Here is the point where things get worse. It asks, do you know this place? Answer some questions. As if I've been convicted and been going there every week. Down there it gets even worse. It shows a histogram of the footfall. Popular times. Plan your visit. People usually spend 45 minutes to 4 and a half hours here. Fine. To make these things even worse, do you believe there are people who reviewed High Court? They gave reviews for High Court. Like they are mind blowing. One guy went like, God bless this building. The second guy told, I love the ambience of this place. This dude killed it. This is the best High Court in the country. I mean, dude, that's not a drive-in. That's a High Court. How could you review that? It's not like you're done with your Uber ride and then driver asks you for some rating. No, judges are not that jobless. It's not like you pull up to High Court and two guys come running to you with two menu cards. So this is civil menu, this is criminal menu, combo le lo apko, traffic case free menu. And how many movie freaks are up here? You may share. What kind of genre do you like?
Comedy.
What genre do you like?
Comedy.
I hate you. I don't watch horror movies. Because if I watch a movie, I want to take shit in peace, not in pieces. It's horror, it's not real. But if you want to, if anyone is scared of horror movies and they want to have a...
Sure.
High five, bro. Start with Chinese horror movies. They're the best. Because everybody looks the same. A lot of people might think I'm racist, but no. I hate everyone. I genuinely hate everyone. There's no partial. Even the best part of the Chinese horror movies, even Chinese audience are confused.
Do you know who's a ghost or what?
They might go like this. I'm just making a stereotype, but that's okay. I just made a joke. But there is another version of foreign movies, another genre of movies which I like. That is the dubbing movies. They are on a next level. No matter which movie you're watching, if you're not watching in the original language, it's hilarious. Like, have you guys watched Jurassic Park? The original situation goes like this. I think there's something there. And obviously that's a black guy. The thumb rule of Hollywood movies, if you want a character to be killed before the interval, that has to be a black guy.